NASA is now doing a very large human spaceflight related project, which is called a Journey to Mars, and will end in about 17 years with the first human landing on the red planet. What we're doing is part of this NASA program, which is to perform simulations of increasing duration in our inflatable habitat. And this time it was just 10 days, because what we did was to simulate the time that the crew spends from the moment that they landed on Mars until the time that they are ready to put on a spacesuit and start doing research outside.
And you can increase the temperature as much as you want.
We were a little bit cold during our nap, but other than that, I think we've been fine.
I thought that I could handle really hot temperatures until our habitat got up to 32.5 degrees Celsius and we don't have air conditioning. So I always thought that coming from, you know, living in Southern California and liking a really warm environment, but without the airflow, it was stifling.
The department here, they put us in contact with several teachers in different schools across North Dakota. So they called on Skype a couple of times a day, and we got to interact with kids, and it was really fun, and it was really something we looked forward to do, you know, after starting our day.
Is there anything else you guys would like to know before closing?
We're sufficiently fascinated.
We hope we have like inspired a few kids to, you know, go into science, technology, or maths, you know, so that was really a good experience.
The good thing about going into the habitat is coming out with a lot of ideas for future research projects to do, so it was a great experience.
Would you do it again?
Yes, I would do it, and I would do it for longer if I had to. 10 days, I could do double that, triple that.
This mission was a success. The crew member was able to complete all the experiments and all the tasks. They also got along very, very well between the three of them, so I would say that this is total success, and I think that this research that we're doing here in UND is very important. We are one of the few universities in the United States that are conducting this kind of research, and now I'm under a new NASA grant that is 3 years in duration to increase our capabilities in the inflatable habitat with four additional modules. So I think that's very, very important for us, and it places us in a special place compared with other universities.